Some companies are taking a more active role in examining employee health. For example, the airline JetBlue now using biometric screening to measure workers' waistlines. The latest trend is to reward employees who participate in wellness programs and meet certain goals and to penalize those who do not join in. Penalties can include higher health care premiums.